Shot by Mills, no good. Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
And I know there's so much excitement about the play, but everybody looks at the player. More people need to pay attention to the guy at the end of the bench, the strength and conditioning coach, because this kid's been putting in the time and effort every day in the weight room.